educated here at Girard College. And this is what young people did. So, okay. What are you talking about, history? Okay. I want to talk to you. Okay, but first of all, again, I want to just thank everybody for coming out. And this is the same way it was 50 some years ago. So it's a few people that did a big job. So give yourselves a hand for coming out here as well. And as Cannon just said, we were out here on Thursday, set up to come up. We were out here 7 months and 17 days. 24 hours a day, rain, sleet, and snow, there was always someone walking around the mall. And one of the biggest songs that we became very popular here in Philadelphia was also popular around the country. It was also the song that we sang to get an Emmy Award in 2016. And we got the same award over that, okay. Just no check came with it. But one of the songs that was very popular in the 60s was a song called Ain't Gonna Let Nobody Turn Us Around. We ain't gonna let nobody turn us around. Lord, turn us around. Lord, turn us around. We ain't gonna let nobody turn us around. We're gonna keep on walking, keep on talking, heading up the freedom. Oh, we ain't gonna let Rizzo turn us around. Lord, turn us around. Lord, turn us around. We ain't gonna let Rizzo. Keep on walking, keep on talking, heading up the freedom land. And the other song.